guys, welcome back to the Marshall Popology. So last week, I did mention I was going to do a 500 subscriber giveaway, and the clue I gave was Blacklight, so here they are. It is time for our 500 subscriber giveaway of the Blacklight Marvel Funko Pops. Yes, and I do apologize. I couldn't get the fourth one, which is Spider-Man, of course. But these four, I think these four will make up for that. And I know one of you lucky fans out there are going to get these four Funko Pops. I'm super excited that when you guys get it. I did mention I have some great giveaways to do this year once I hit to the 1,000 mark, which most of y'all know what that 1,000 giveaway gift will be. But enough of that. It's about the 500 subscriber giveaway. So let's go ahead and take a closer look. These four Blacklight Marvel Funko Pops I'll be giving away to one of you guys out there. So here they are. Doctor Strange, Captain America, Iron Man, and Thor. So yes, these Funko Pops have not been opened yet. These are totally closed up. These are for you guys. You'd be the first ones to open them up. So how do you enter? Just like my other giveaways that I do, it's the same thing. Number one, be a subscriber. It's just that simple. Subscribe to our channel. Number two, leave a comment in the description of this video below. And you're gonna also, in that comment, so last time I forgot about this, make sure you comment your Twitter or IG name so if you do win, I can contact you guys. So make sure you put that information in. And once you do that, in the same note, add hashtag Blacklight. Yes. So that's what the two things you have to do. Once, let's go over one more time, okay? First thing, be subscribed to the channel. Super easy. Second thing, comment description below of this video, your Twitter or IG name, which one you want to use, and I'll contact you that way, this way if you are a winner. And don't forget the key phrase, hashtag Blacklight. It's that simple. In 2 weeks from today, from this video, on July 22nd, I will announce the winner of these four Blacklight Marvel Funko Pops. And also, too, I'm going to throw in a little surprise in the box with these four. I'm not going to mention what it is. I just want the person that wins these four to see what the surprise is. I think they'll be happy to see that. But that's it, guys. You know, I want to, like I say, give back. It's been a crazy year for all lovers out there. So anything I can do to give back to anyone out there, put a smile on your face, I will do that. So, you know something? I'm super excited to have make sure someone get these four Funko Pops for the collection, or I know they've been a Funko Pop collector before, or maybe someone that missed out. So, if you guys already have these Funko Pops, go ahead and share this video to other people. Let them know, hey, someone's gonna join them. All you gotta do is enter in and pretty much leave a comment and everything. So, hey, that's a good friend. Must admit. Well guys, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up as you see on screen right now. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with people. And make sure you hit the notification bell so when our videos drop on Wednesday and sometime during the week, you're notified. But like I said, some big things coming throughout the whole year. So I promise you that. I definitely promise you that. That's it guys. And the words of my baby Zoe. We'll see you next time. Peace.